everybody, welcome back. I hope y'all are having a great day or had a great day depending on what time you're watching this. Today I'm gonna update you on my first project pan that is all lip products, which is my Finish 5 by Fall lip products edition. So I decided to start a Finish 5 by Fall that included all lip products because I don't get enough use out of them. I'll pick one, then I'll pick another, and it just doesn't allow me to make as much progress as I would like on my lip products. So I decided to pick out 5 products that I feel like I could use up and there will be no problem, like I wouldn't miss them or anything like that for one reason or another. So let me get started and let me show you the progress. I am going to be inserting pictures from when I started and of course comparing them to the progress that I made now. I didn't use a piece of paper because it just doesn't work for me. It gets messy or it gets lost and stuff. So I find that for me, pictures do way better. So let me get started with my first lip product. And this would be my e.l.f. lip gloss. This one right here, and it's in the color Joe. This one I have not used a lot. And I like it. I like the color. I really enjoy it. I just haven't reached for it a lot. So there's actually, it looks brand new still. There's not much progress there. I've been focusing and I've been concentrating on my other nudes. So this one is one that I'll have to start using, but it's not as easy as the other ones because this one has a orangey kind of tone. So it's harder for it to, match, you know, a lot of different shadows and stuff that I use during the weekends. So I just lean towards some more neutral shades. But hopefully I can start using or getting more use out of this and just get it rolling. Next product I have is the L'Oreal Juicy Tube. Now this one, it looks like I haven't made any progress at all, or it looks like it's quite full, but it's really not. I tried squeezing all of this up so I can tell, so I can know where I'm at exactly, but I couldn't because all the product was up here. So if I hold it up to the light, it's kind of see-through and I can't really tell where my progress is with this. I haven't used it a whole lot, but I have been using it, you know, here and there. I keep it in the car, so I can imagine that I've made this tiny bit of progress, but by next update I'm gonna try to measure it out, or you know, try to get it, bring it down so I can see exactly where I'm at. But for now, I'm gonna calculate just estimating that it is down to up to here. So we'll see on next update where I really am, if I remember. I also have my BH Cosmetics Forever Nude lipstick, and this is the one that I've been using a lot. And here it is. This is my progress on this one. And as you can see, it had a little bit of an accident here, but I've really been using this one. It has a really buttery consistency. It's really moisturizing on my lips. I really like it. It's really, really pigmented. These BH Cosmetics lipsticks are really pigmented. So, you know, you don't need a whole lot, but they are not the longest lasting ones. So you need to be reapplying constantly. So the progress that I have made from this one is mostly progress that I've had on the weekends and just whenever I get to use it. Sometimes I don't even have time to wear makeup on the weekends, but when I do, I use this one. So this one's moving along slowly but surely. I am getting use out of it. So I wanna try to speed it up a little bit. Next I have my Tarte Lip Surgeons, and it's in the color Wishful. And here it is, rolled all the way down. So that is what it is, rolled all the way down. And when I roll it all the way up, there is this much left. So I have been making progress on this one. I rarely wear it alone. I like to mix it. I like to combine it. I like to combine it with this one, with the BH Cosmetics nude one. And it just, in fact, that's what I did today. I combined both of them. And I like the color that it gives, and I just adjust it according to the shade that I want. But this one, they're just not my favorite lip products. I don't know why. So I'm trying to get it used up, and hopefully I can get it used up soon. but there's not that much product in here anyway, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem. And the last one that I have is this one right here, and this one, I don't remember. It might be the Color Whispers from Maybelline. I don't remember. But this is what I have left. There is nothing else left to roll up. That is all the way gone. I think I will try and get in there, though, maybe with a lip brush or something, because I like these like a lip gloss. I apply it in the morning as a like moisturizer, or maybe before bed. So this one actually went really quick. I was surprised when all of a sudden out of nowhere I just had reached the bottom of it and I couldn't roll it up anymore. I was like, where did this go? But I didn't have a lot left in here. I am glad that it got all the way used up. So now I'm going to try to go in there and, you know, just keep using it up just because I like it. I just like the color and I like the feel of it. Very moisturizing. So I'm going to keep going with this one and see how much I get in there and try to use up out of what's left. So that is my update for my 5 lipsticks that I have going on. Like I said, I love new lipsticks, but I have a lot of them. So the decluttering that I've done of lipsticks and lip products have been mostly reds and oranges and browns and stuff like that. So I have like very little fall colors going on here. I just have a bunch of neutrals and I'm perfectly fine with that. I don't care. I am using what I like and I'm sticking to it. So thank you guys so much for joining me for this update. There are more projects coming up, more updates coming up, as always, on my channel, because I love panning. So thank you guys, and I'll be seeing you in my next video. Bye.